So if you need me to do anything with Lindsay or bring her or anything, I can do that. Yeah! I know. So if I don't mind leaving her.
Molly.
Thank you.
doing service.
Huh?
Yeah, so she got hit. So we were trying to put ice on her. But she wasn't able to see out of it, so. Yeah, so they just ran to north, or north, whatever. Yeah, just unfortunate timing. Just turned right around and nailed it right there. It was during warm up. You know, serving warm ups. Yeah. Oh, yeah, I asked about that. She, I don't think so. Kylie didn't have any signs of it. But the fact that it hit square on the eye, and she wasn't really seeing out of it. So, yeah, so she sat here for a while. And, yeah, I think she was putting ice on, which is right. So it's probably the right thing to put ice on it, but I don't think it's going to help me see right away. So hopefully, I think everything will be fine. Just she left her bag here, so she wants to, so we'll see. Yeah. Which is, yeah, I hope so, because we just have very few tournaments. So. An opportunity to do a tournament. Yeah, exactly. Practice all the time. Have you guys started yet? You're not.
We were in the pool that a bunch of teams.
I think we did. I think we lost two teams, and then I think our 16 team joined. So we're down one. You guys have three.
Yeah, we have to play.
White girl, 16s. So we won the first one. You guys had a good trip?
Confirmation yet. They don't suspect foul play, but all of them are from the
other side. So
we're like,
carbon monoxide,
and Greg said the same thing.
Like,
do we have a heater?
Oh.
Do we have a heater in total? I mean,
good point.
Furnace? I guess maybe they would, just in case.
Yeah. Could be a gas water heater, too, or something. Yeah. They're missing for a while.
Really? Yeah.
Even a condo, you'd think they would have checked.
Right. But I guess when
they're
going together, and it happened to all of them,
yeah.
Looking for them, yeah, until they don't come home.
Yeah, true. Yeah. But I thought the cleaning person would have come in or something. And, maybe that's what it was. Maybe that's what it was a couple days late.
Yeah,
in the eye. So they're warming up serving.
So she was getting ready to serve in another bowl.
So she turned. She turned around and. Yeah.
I don't know if they bounced or not. And shit.
Wow.
So she put eyes on it for a while, but she can't really see out of it. So.
She could open it.
They were open, she probably
could. Okay. Oh, good point.
Nope.
Yeah. She was just kind of struggling to open it, but it was open.
Was it immediate that she couldn't see it?
I think it was immediate. Oh, you know, I don't know. It's an answer.
Hard to say.
All I know is once she put the ice.
It's pretty immediate.
And then the
whole time. I didn't touch it. Yeah. Automatically increases the pressure and causes it stun to your eye. And that's how you focus.
Straight on.
Could be a shadow.
Could
be, could be.